Apella by Dilruba Ahmed. This morning, a light so full, so complete, one might ask why the god of sun is also the god of plague, why the god of healing also god of archery. The children under trees, unaware their hearts have become targets, red and inflamed, as the eyes of men in thrones find sticks in the grass to fashion into guns, some brandish a branch saber. They are snipping the golden life with squinting faces, and everywhere they do not look, fences and more fences. There are no arrows to point the way as they sift through a woods or dart between cars and parking lots. The miles of fence links grow more and more impassable, even as the children try to follow the voices calling them now, at first with tenderness and then with fierce intensity.